Hello guys, welcome to my channel Technology Sahayak. In this video I will show some hidden settings of developer options that will increase our battery performance 2 or 3 times. For example, after full-time use, if your battery backup gives 1 day. Same battery will provide 2 or 3 days backup if we make some settings in the developer options. The default settings on Android phone consume high battery. So if you want to reduce battery draining, you can follow my video instructions. Hopefully after doing these settings, you will get a lot of battery backup. So without wasting time, let's start how to do the settings. Now I am going to my developer options. You go to developer options according to your phone system. After entering the developer option, here is the first setting that we will do. Scroll down a bit and find out Wi-Fi scan throttling. Guys, here you can see below, reduce battery drain and improve network performance. If we keep turn on the setting, then this settings automatically reduce battery drain problem and also increase network performance. So we keep turn on the setting. Second settings. Find out graphics driver preference. By default this setting is on. And that's why the graphics driver of every app installed on our phone consumes a lot of battery. So we should turn off this setting to reduce battery consumption. Usually a phone does not require high graphic performance to use. When high graphics performance is required, then turn on. Otherwise it is better to turn off this setting to reduce battery consumption. Third setting. Find out automatic system update. By default this setting is on. So when the update is required, the system will update automatically. Since it will update automatically, so many times we will not be able to tell when the system is updating. And during this update, if we turn off our internet connection, then the update will stop. And when we turn on the internet connection again, the update will start again. But in this way when the system is updated, many times the system may not be updated properly. And if the battery system is not updated correctly from within the system, then there is a possibility of battery draining. So we should turn off automatic system update. We update system manually lol when required. Fourth setting. Find out background process limit. By default it's selected, standard limit. As a result, every app starts running in the background on our phone. And it consumes a lot of battery. So if you want to reduce battery drain, you should select no background processes. Fifth setting. Don't keep activities. By default it is off. After working when we quit the app activity continues. This thing happens to all of us, that the battery charge is decreasing despite not using the phone. As the app works even after closing, so it consumes our battery. But if we keep this setting on, app activity stops immediately after closing the app. Hopefully, after doing the settings, your phone's battery draining problem will be solved. And will provide 2 to 3 times more backup than before. Guys, if you think this video is helpful for you, please like that video and also subscribe my channel. Thank you for watching.